I would like to share with you my Kung Fu checklist for creating models with NX. Models should be submitted on time and should meet customer requirements. Files should contain a meaningful part name and should be created in the correct measurement units and should contain the author's name. Models should be properly centered relative to the datum coordinate system. Other datums and features are associative. Sketches should be fully constrained without being over-constrained. Edit key dimensional values to test design intent, such as symmetry and associativity. Sketches should contain minimum dimensions for similar items. Sketches should use geometric instead of dimensional constraints whenever possible. Sketches should be drawn on datum coordinate planes to make them reusable. There should be no feature errors or suppressed features. Features should be in logical order, such as datums, sketches, major shapes, and small edge blends. Features should make the best use of appropriate feature types. Features should use good logical modeling strategy. There should be only one final solid body. There should be no extraneous geometry. Geometry should contain tangent surfaces. Geometry should not contain non-intersecting features. Avoid tiny edges. Names should be given to datums, sketches, features, and so on, describing their purpose. User-modified parameters should have logical names. Measurement accuracy is very important. Models should fit into assemblies without unintentional interference. Fit the model before saving. The model should be in an appropriate color. Hide all sketches, curves, and datums. Use layers according to your company's standards.